We begin tonight with breaking news. The Georgetown County coroner has identified a body found Wednesday as 25-year-old Alphonso Alston Jr. Alston disappeared last weekend after authorities say he got into a fight with Herbert Antonio Dees. During that argument, Dees pulled a gun and fired at Alston, according to police. That bullet missed Alston but hit a woman in the back. Deputies are still looking for him in connection with that shooting.